the IU.
And cut!
I have a little announcement to make.
Oh?
Oh?
Having a baby.
What?
What?
I didn't even know you were seeing anybody, like, seriously, or...
Oh, yeah, I'm not.
Oh, sort of a nice surprise?
Oh, you know what? I see what's going on here. I've just decided that in the future, I'm gonna have a child.
You announce it like the way people announce, like, when they're having a baby, like, imminently.
Well, I love babies, and I love to poke them and hold them and make them laugh and rub on their bellies. And I saw a baby this week. There was this really hot mom walking her baby in a stroller, and I was like, I'm gonna have one.
Yeah, I guess that alone is a big life decision.
Yeah, so. To be like, I'm gonna have a kid in the next year or so, whatever.
Yeah, keep the announcement to you guys, but
sure.
It's gonna happen. I gotta go.
I really like Mitch, but he's so fucking dumb.